welcome to New York Moves Magazine 2011 Power Women event. I'm your host, Jeanette Eng, and we are lucky to be first in line to greet these iconic women who are all changing our world in some powerful way. Woman, Sukanya, in her own right.
Thank
you for supporting all the women tonight.
Well, absolutely. When you have a list like this, I mean, of powerful women for 2011, how could you not want to lend your voice and be a support? And when Muna asked, I said, of course.
I would say I would attribute my power to finding my voice, discovering my voice and my authentic self.
And feeling powerful really means, for me, feeling content.
What is your definition of power?
Oh, please. I
don't lose Power Woman 2012. Here we come.